Hello. Hiya. We're gonna play some Bing Bing Wahoo 64. What's a while since we played this? Hi Flute. Hi Neil. Hi Human Error. Hi Pobeda. Welcome. Welcome to City 17. I mean stream. Let me start up. Oh, we got blue. I'm gonna turn that off and we'll just get going, oh
no. Hello.
Hello, Mario. Compliment me, streamer. Please compliment Flute. Okay. Hi, Ando. Welcome. Flute, you are very cool, a cool badger, and I'm sorry I called you stinky the other time. You're not stinky. You're doing well as mod and everything. I'm up here. I just remember that last time we backwards long jumped into someplace. Yeah, we went to the upper floor. Wait, why do I have to watch this again? Didn't we already open one? Soon can I thanks like to the next stream. Yeah, you did that. What do you mean you deserve nothing? Shut up. That's stinky talk. Let's see, do I remember how Mario controls? Try and then we'll just get 5 more stars. I just wanna see if I can do it, that's all. Come on, Stinky! I need to do something to change to Wurmb, as was selected. But yeah, the thing is, I kind of need to change my monitor output to make that work.
Thanks, Mario! The castle is recovering its energy as you retrieve power stars, and you chase Bowser right out of here! Onto some area ahead! Oh, by the way, are you collecting coins? Special stars appear when you collect 100 coins in each of the 15 courses!
Don't say don't tread on me, I there is not that doing the same thing.
Tano, hi! Welcome! Hi!
Wet dry world, it really explains the action I'm getting.
Give me a coin!
Thank you! Hello, how are you? I'm
fine! I can't show Pete because you made me do the worm model! What are you talking about?
Thanks for the headpad though.
Switch again? No, I can't because you haven't just redeemed it.
Give me the coins. Mario, please. I'm not gonna do that. It takes too long, and I'm not gonna be a boss in this one. Just trying to be rude. Okay.
Mario, I told you to do a long jump! That's not where I wanted to go!
Man,
I didn't refill my water!
I'm in dire straits here. Well, it was fun. Oops!
Mamma mia!
Maybe we'll enter from higher up though. There we go. Makes it easier, I think.
Let's go.
Hi, Critical, welcome! Maru dead? No, Maru live! The hip pads. What? Why won't you grab Chuck ya?
This is going great. That's not exactly what I wanted. Oh, okay. Isn't there one? I need it to be slightly lower. I think that one is good. I walk like 12 kilometers a day. That was a mistake. My feet hurt. Did I block it? Was I stupid?
Of wet or dry, and where does the solution lie? The city welcomes visitors with the debt they bring as they enter.
Please don't tell me I fucked up this whole quest.
Please!
Wait. I found 3 secrets, I think, so far. Isn't there one up here? Didn't mean to, okay.
I don't believe you anymore! I'm not the one throwing things unpromptedly. Enjoy your stay! Cash money, is there... Oh, wow! A lot though.
You know who ate all the donuts?
Oh. Hand and wrist exercise, alright. I got this, this little stress ball. And it's supposed to help a bit with fingies. Throwing shit at me. Okay, so Xeria, I'm gonna be honest. I've been abused and got shit thrown in my face for like the last 15 minutes, probably more. And you dropped most of it. Oh yeah, there's such a distinction, huh? That makes no sense! Turn it down then. There we go. Actually punch anyone who is very, very annoying about specifics, like, that's so anal. Actually, this one, please. You know, there's a character in Demon Saga called Einar, and every time I say his name, they say its name, it sounds like anal. I'm just really bad at Norse. That's just how it is. I'm sorry. Hey, Naru, oh no, don't! No! Bitch! Get up to Mario! Why am I struggling? This shouldn't be hard! Oh my god. The mic sounds better today, by the way. Thank you! I did a lot of... I didn't wanna start! I wanted coins! You pizza! The Vibratorion is the oldest trick in the book! Well, it's still always funny when it happens. Okay, there has to be money here, right? Lackage, can you give me the fucking view I want? Asshole! Mario. I will end you. I swear I will end you! So this stage sucks for 100 coins. You may have to go back to that. I expect it to be this bad. I just want my money! I think I'm... Wait! I have an idea. I just noticed the savior of mankind here. Hell yeah! Let's fucking go. Wasn't a scuttlebug? What are you on about? Can I get up here for me? I like to do jump climbing. I don't remember what they're called though. Teleport through it? Really? No, no! Shouldn't be hard, Mario. You know how to jump. Why am I not playing on the Japanese version? That's probably faster than this. I don't remember if I have a non-Shinryu version. Where they added Rumble Pack functionality but removed the BLJ. Much though. I jump up there. I wanted to do the wall jump, but apparently I suck. I don't know. Say what you will, but Charles Martinet went hard on that sound.
I agree.
Here we go.
Finally.
I get it, Mario.
Let's go.
Shocking arrow lifts?
Wait.
That's the one you're going with? Can I teleport if I'm in water, or do you have to be standing for that? Because I'm not doing the arrow lifts, I'm gonna be honest, like at least 50% honest. What do you mean, Luffy dot dot dot? What do you mean, Luffy dot dot dot? There we go. Finally! Can I stop being Worm now? Top of the town! Top of the morning to ya! Yeah. Please, Stinky, can you launch me where I wanna go? No, 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 no! Pizza! No, 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 no! If that had been good, I would have screamed. Bye bye, Chuck ya dick. Saved by the bonk, and then I just fucking die. Yeah. Let's go. British cat boy, I know. I'm very happy that we became friends and also got a divorce, but not a divorce. It Takes Two. I think you're really nice, and it was super cool to meet you. And it's kind of funny when you play video games with you, and also when you make fun of me when I'm bad at video games. I really hate this stupid camera angles though! Ah! You're bad at video games? No, it's just a practice one, don't worry about it. Can you not? What is this? I think the game is bullying me, honestly. It shouldn't be this hard. Wait. Can you reach any of that from there? Can you reach that one or that one? Oof me. Mario, get up there. Mario! What are you doing? redeeming an insult like literally immediately after? Are you some kind of weird masochist? Don't answer that. Not that I care about your stupid opinion. You literal peasant, Xeria. You come here and you're like, oh, that's so every single Swedish thing is so weird. Wow, we don't do that in Britland. And then you have the gall to tell me that half past or like half seven is not 6:30. It's 7:30. How does that make sense? Fuck you. It is not. You are deluding yourself. Also, Fluid, thank you for so much for the gifts up to Tenno. I really like this. When I first played this game, I was like, whoa, that's cool, you can see Lakitu. Even though it's on the N64, I think what they did was like replicate the entire room and also Lakitu and Mario and just make a copy and render in the other room. I'm gonna say it, sandwiches need 2 bits of bread. You really think so?
Let's go.
Flute, you agree with what, aren't you Swedish? What the hell? Wait, I'm supposed to be able to just do it before I jump up there, I think. Or maybe we can do this. Boing! No, you weren't close enough. Hi, Mechanica, welcome! Someone turned me into a worm. I don't care if it's an open sandwich, you can still call it a sandwich. Controversial opinion, but hot dog is a sandwich. Is beans on toast a sandwich? Yeah. Get this stupid jump at some point. I don't wanna do the Nintendo Strat. No, come on, Mario! Whatever. Drop down. Thanks. Why won't you wall jump? Hello? Mario! Mario, do the wall jump! I'm so angry!
You recovered 50 power stars, now you can open the star door on the third floor! Bowser's there, you know! Oh, you found all the cap switches, haven't you? Red, green, and blue? The caps you get from the colored blocks are really helpful! Hurry along now, the third floor is just ahead!
But what if I wanna play more?
What if I wanna play more? You didn't think of that, did you, huh? Wait, what stars are we done? Oh god.
Oh god, not Jolly Roger, but no!
Wait, we don't have anything in Shifting Sandland? I'ma go downstairs. If the game tells me to go upstairs, I'm gonna go downstairs. Shifting Sandland? No, don't talk to me ever again. I think you get an extra MIPS now, if I'm not mistaken.
There he is! Come back here, you pizza! MIPS! Come back here, you stupid rabbit!
Wow! You already covered that many stars! Way to go, Mario! I bet you'll have us out of here in no time! Be careful though! Bowser and his band were at the book on bad! Take my advice! When you need to recover from injuries, collect coins! Yellow coins refill one piece of the power meter, red coins refill two, and blue coins refill five! To make blue coins appear, pound them blue coin blocks! Also, if you fall from high places, you minimize damage if you pound the ground as you land! Come on, how is that not a catch? You pizza!
You absolute menace, Mips. I'm gonna blame Lackity. What the fuck, Lackity? Who is this guy? There we go.
No, 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 not again. I'm in a great hurry, can't you see? I've no time to squabble over stars. Here, have it. I never meant to hide it from you. It's just that I'm in such a rush. That's it. That's all. Now I must be off. Ow, let me go.
Okay, Alice in Wonderland, rabbit.
Wow! Another power star! Mario gains more courage from the power of the castle! Do you want to say, you bitch?
You bet. No, not you bitch. I'm sorry! Can I be not worm?
Boiled big bully! Don't be a pushover! If anyone tries to shove you around, push back! It's a one-on-one with a fiery finish for the loser.
Okay.
It's the lethal lava land! If you catch fire or fall into a pool of flames, you'll be hopping mad! But don't lose your cool. You can still control Mario, just try to keep calm. Running around in circles makes some bad guys roll their eyes. Nice hint signs. Isn't there supposed to be a shell here? Hop on this shiny shell and ride wherever you want to go. Shred those enemies. It's not here. It's not here. Did I show you, I added some cool flags to all the power stars? This is kind of similar to ice in the time, so we can notice that. Reminds me of the episode of Super Mario World cartoon where Luigi tells Yoshi a bedtime story and he falls for hours. I fell for hours!
Hours, long time!
Well, at least it seemed like ours. Nothing below me but boiling lava. Good thing I found that magic balloon.
Love that show. He has such a good voice in it. Did Steam cut down or something? I said reconnecting with the chat. No one's been telling me what can tell me what to do. Yes. Here we go. Hello, I'm back. Here we go. Yeah. played for an hour. This has not been going very fast, huh? Wait, which one? Oh, I haven't done it on this one.
I never went to this place, but it's like the best level.
Oh no, oh no.
Mario, get up!
I used to think you had to ground pound all of them, but you just have to touch them. Let's see if the shell will help us, otherwise we have to use the flying cap.
I mean the wing cap! Super stream, I think.
Yeah.
love this level. It always looks so easy. I blame I haven't played this game for at least 5 months, so...
Just let me get up, stupid pizzas! Hello? Now we go inside. I didn't know you could just break it manually. Yeah. you jump and hold A button, you can hang on to some objects overhead. It's the same as grabbing a flying burb. Thanks. He looks fun. This action card is like silver or something like that. And then you hug the wall and walk to the poster. Oh, look at him! He looks so happy. God, lucky to you are the worst cameraman I've ever met! It's gonna be that difficult to get out of there. Ah!
Don't fucking jump all the way over it. That would be natural.
Do you know who ate all the donuts?
I don't!
Here we go!
Was it you? Are you asking to remove suspicion from yourself? Is that fine?
Thanks for the head pads! Yeah!
Stand tall on the four pillars!
Oh, can you not do this one? Okay, hand and wrist exercise. See?
Whoa, what?
I don't think I've seen that before. What the hell happened? Can I punch the cookie?
Ah!
Try to do the 8 coins. Okay, bye box. Come on. Stinking red coins. Oh, you want a doodle?
No, I don't want to go backwards. Mario, no! Mario!
Drawing off wispy, psyching themselves up for a challenge. Oh, that one sounds fun, actually. Maybe we'll do a North Stream something more. Unless we have time after stream. But I don't know, it's late already. If you're fine with that, I mean. So I'm not gonna like do it right now, because I'm playing Mario! Reach kid.
Don't crush my... Serious, please. This is too rude. It's kind of a dick move to put that coin there, Nintendo. If that's your real name. Isn't this a mini game in like Mario Party 1 or something? That's what you get, Mario!
Okie dokie!
Okay. Let's go, Mario. Red coins on the ship afloat! Oh yeah, we raised the ship, I remember. Wait, you can't do like spin jumps or anything, you can just do normal jumps. That sucks. Why did they make it like that? Oh, I forgot there's some coins in the clam shells, I think. Give me more wait. Are we at the bottom of the lake? Or? So far down, I'm gonna drown one! Yeah, this song is very comfy. Two up there. I'm still missing one. Is there another red coin down here? Or? Do you know? I don't remember. Wait. Get on the Jolly Roger. Yeah. I guess it would be easiest to do bonus star with the instrument also. So let's do that. Wait, did I do that one already? No, I didn't. Okay, bye, bye. No, come back! Oh. I didn't want to miss out on it. Surely there's more money though. No! Modulate the coin sound if it's on the water. No. That should give us the coin star immediately when we get the red coin.
Nice! Here we go!
Yeah!
Stone pillar!
This is the one I tried to do frame walking on, I think. Wait, didn't we already collect this one? Long jump, not stupid short hop. Come on, I'm not ground pounding. Serious? Come on! Anna! Just I'm just gonna do the funny thing. How high up do I have to go? I was too far up before, but not but now I'm too low. Wow. It's not just like immediately shoot, is it? I don't want to do. Okay, sure, Mario! Mario! Do they do it? Or do I have to like shoot myself into the wall or something to be closer? Okay, I'll do it properly. I just wanted to try it out. No, do not rotate, Lakitu! Don't you fucking dare rotate. I should have ground pounded it, and it, I think it's insta collect. I think the last one is the chests in the secret room. No, okay. Oh, yeah. This one. Let's do a blast off first. I think you're supposed to use the metal cap. And we might have to, but I wanna try the other way first. Wahoo! Bonk! Oof! Yeah. I don't know what rhythm you're supposed to press it in. Let me in! I'm dead. What? You don't collect air if you jump out of the water? Oh my god, Mongo. Let me run on the sea bottom, I'm to collect the fucking stuff.
Here we go!
Here we go. That's all in here. Yeah. Yes, we have all in those three. We have two more in Kuroko Mountain. Our all in Hazy Maze Cave. Jump dive, I wanna jump kick. Why
Why are you going in a circle, Iwa? What do you mean, Neil? Yeah! You're supposed to be able to go through it!
Where the wind was.
Mamma mia!
Yeah. Are you saying Kraft and cheese like Kraft and Luffy's? Or mac and cheese? What the hell? What the hell, Neil? No, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, what would you do if I like gave you money? You'd probably say thank you. I suck at this. Ow! I think you can do this with the box up on here, so. Well, that's fucked up. It didn't even turn when I tried to! Okay. No, no. Whatever. Not all I wanted to do. Wait, one of these mushrooms is a teleporter, right? Just like teleport to the police, that would be cool.
Mamma mia!
I hate this level. Yeah. Boing! Hell yeah, let's fucking go.
High winds ahead, pull your cap down tight! If it blows up, you'll have to find it on this mountain! Mystery of the Monkey Cage. Oh, thanks, Box. Very cool.
Mamma mia!
No, Mario! Mario! Mario!
Go! Eva!
Mamma mia!
Why does he do a dive?
Is it? Oh, it's if you still hold it.
I want it to be a wall, like a cake. I don't get it.
Okay, let's do Tiny Huge Island instead. Go! I'm gonna punch you all! Ha! Wait, aren't you supposed to get, like, blue coins from these? Get kicked, idiot! Progress? Or should I say progress? Yep. Robert Omb? Hi! I'll prepare the cannon for you. Oh, it's on the other side, I forgot.
Yahoo!
Well, I didn't want to do that. This is rude. Can we-
No! Didn't collect it? You out of your mind? Get out of the fucking water, Mario! Yeah, okay, sure. Okay, cool! Just get up there. Okay, sure. Really annoying, can you just... Come on!
Do I have to go slow here? I don't want to. Jesus Christ. Okay, where's the last, what's it called, the secret? God, just eat my ass, you stupid level. Are you supposed to, like, just not move when I use the stick? I don't get it. What the hell? So smelly. Lucky to you, camera sucks ass! I'm Leia! Okay, we'll do one more and then I'll heck and sleep, because I'm getting tilted! I think you're supposed to be able to... Like if you... Okay, I guess not. Hardest part about the early 3D platforms were the corners. Can you please? Believe in Luffy's supremacy. I don't know how that will work out this time though. Wait, where's the... picked up a huge island? Huge! Okay. Chuck ya! Rematch with Koopa the Quick?
Your name reminded me of the joke Star Wars name Glubshito. Sorry.
I don't understand why I'm so bad. Butterfly, I need an extra life. We should make the butterflies turn into bombs. Where do you wanna go, Koopa?
Long time no see! Wow! Have you gotten fast? Have you been training on the sly, or is it the power of the stars? I've been feeling down about losing the last race. This is my home course. How about a rematch? The goal is in Windswept Valley. Ready? Go!
Where do we go? This is going well. I'm confident. Heggle. This is going well.
I just spent my entire savings on those new Koopa Mach 1 sprint shoes. Here, I guess I have to hand over this star to the winner of the race. Congrats, Mario!
Next week or something, I don't know.
Yeah.
it's time to find someone to raid, I guess. Thanks again for streaming, Ruby. Thanks for stopping by.
I'm a tiger.
Just raid to Maple QB. I think. Yes. Oh, only followers can chat in that channel. Oh well. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching, Whispies. I hope you had fun, and I'll see you next time. Yeah, if you wanna check out my linkies, I got them on my card. I'm also on like co-host and Tumblr and stuff. Raid message can be I'm a tire raid. that's gonna make sense. A tire raid. Yeah, I'll see you next time, Whispies. Bye bye. Hope you had fun. See you next time.